So we're gonna switch over and we're gonna play some Animal Crossing. Goodness. Let me just update my page. What do you want, whiskey dog? Married in June will be best with a lifetime of happiness. I've never heard that. Yes, it is Animal Crossing time. Yeah, 8 hours. 8 hours of wonderful, exciting. Oh God, what? My phone is ringing? I have a phone? Oh yeah, I have a phone. Hello? Oh, hey, it's Harvey. I'm calling on the phone part of your phone. So, hey, I know this is out of the blue and everything, but I, like, might need a favor. I've got some real sweet folks here who want some special photos made. I could use an extra paw if that's okay. Wait, you have hands, don't you? You can bring those, too. I think you could ramble your way to Photopia and help a shutter dog out. I'll fill you in when you get here. To get to Photopia, go to the airport and say you want to go to Harvey then. Okay. Absolutely. Or we could say that it was in honor of Astro being number one gift stub. No, bring paws of Tom Nook, ha. Huh? Oh my gosh, this is so loud. Hold on. Oh my gosh, game. Yeah, he kicked your butt. And he was laughing about it the whole time. Alright, let's see. We got presents. Daisy May. Dearest, thank you kindly for always buying my turnips. Here are some freshly picked bamboo shoots straight from our mountain to my favorite Arista. Eat them, plant them, do what you please. Lay siege on Tom Nook. Love it. Bank of Nook. Nice. We got some interest. Clay. Isn't this postcard pretty? I don't want to cover it up with too much of my writing because I think it is pretty and I should let you see it. That is why I am only writing a few words and then I am done. So pretty, Clay. I mean, he did write up the entire page. That does say 5 next to his name, yes. It was a 3 and then another one. It was pretty insane. Also, hold on. He is also number one for cheers at the moment. Yeah, your rival like just like lay waste to everyone. It was crazy. Please accept our sincerest thanks for buying crap from us. Thanks, game. Oh my goodness. I don't even think he's here. I think he went to go play, I think he went to go play. Alright. Let's see. So, what do we need to do today? What is our goal in Animal Crossing today? Well, it's June. I definitely think we should go see Harvey because I want to find out what that's about. Okay. So here's the thing. This right here. This turnip. This turnip we're leaving here. We're leaving all 10 of them just sitting right here. The reason is because if you leave turnips out after Sunday, they rot, but they also attract bugs. So you get special bugs if you leave them out. So that one we're not touching. The other ones we will touch, however. So let's see what my present from somebody was. I already forgot. Oh, Daisy May gave me bamboo shoots. We knew that. Okay. All right. So first off, we need to find our trees. We need to find our present tree. I love how the wind is actually blowing the clothes. That's kind of cute. So, we're gonna play Animal Crossing for a bit. Our normal Animal Crossing fun. Check in, and then, oh, you son of a bug. Got you, though. Take that. And then we'll play some Minecraft. I already have this butterfly. It looks very pretty. Ow. Leviathan blue purple. Make a flag with flowers. I could do that. Oh, present. A microwave? I don't think I have a microwave. That's exciting. Look at the smoke just like billowing out of the grill because of the wind. A microwave inside a tree, yep. Hey, how do you get your microwaves? Magic tree power. Absolutely, every time. Oh, that's just a regular butterfly. From normal places? Trees are normal. Like random islands. And where do you find those? In a tree. Oops. Haha, I still got them. Oh, sure. Everything sounds normal when you say it like that. If she wants sticks, she can have all my sticks. I don't want them. They're annoying. And they take up inventory space. Very precious, precious inventory space. Great. No, I don't want to... Demented. Where's the balloon? There it is. Oh. Hamster. I think he's a hamster. I mean, maybe he's a bear. I broke my camera. There it goes. I think he's a hamster. Hamsters are just small little bears. You're right. Why is she all sad? Oh, well, she's happy now. Okay, never mind. I mean, as long as she's fine, I'm fine. Oh, we never did our 5x1 yesterday. Oopsies. Oh, let's go. before I forget from usual. Moo! Hi, Moo! Ugh. Cool desk. Okay, yes, we'll get them. You're playing Animal Crossing right now, too? Yay! See what's in the shop now. You're having lots of fun. I'm glad. I'm sorry. This is a handmade cake. Handmade crowned. And thank you, Dad. Okay, well, we're buying the cape. Absolutely. And we're buying the crown. 100%. The dad mug is cuter than the mom mug, but because I didn't buy the mom mug, I feel bad now. Okay, and let's go to shopping. Shopping. Okay, let me switch drinks. Okay, that one's over there. This one is all wet and condensation-y. Nope, wrong one. A book. Oh, I need books. I need books to make like a bookshelf or a library wall or something. Buy. No, wait. Sell. Lemony. Delicious. Sell. Ooh, I like that cap. That's better than my cap. I'm gonna get that one. No, we're not making the market crash. I already have rock and roll. Okay. Great. Let's see. Invest in turnips. I already did. I have 4,000 turnips. Right here. My turnip pile. I can't. You can only buy on Sundays. And it is Monday. Magnificent, marvelous, multiple Mondays. Yep. Words. Yes, I do need the fitting room. Leave me alone, woman. All right, so let's see. What can we get? Should we get? My cheese is stuck together. Bad cheese. Okay. No. I keep angering my camera. Okay. I mean, I kind of like the chick tea. I mean, that is kind of cute. Oh, look at the aprons! Adorable. I could be a hot dog. Denim leggings. Fancy. Oh no. Monday in Polish is pony. Dazalik? I'm bad at we're lucky that I can pronounce English words occasionally. Oh god, we're not buying this. This, no, it's too ridiculous. It's too ridiculous. Okay. I don't actually think I like that either. Yep. Not wasting my money on a hot dog suit I'm never gonna wear. Nope. Not gonna do it. No! You saying bye isn't gonna make me change my mind. That's not how this works. Oh, they added something else. Now they have a fan. Oh my goodness. Oh god, they have a power shift. Oh my gosh, that's so oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. That's absolutely ridiculous. So I'd buy the StarNet if it lasted longer, and it doesn't. From what I understand. I'm looking for lilies. Herb, I'm not buying the hot dog suit. You can stop. That's not how us playing together works. It's not, I just blindly do what you tell me to do. It's you guys can make suggestions, but it doesn't necessarily. Why? If I buy it, I'm not gonna wear it. So it's just gonna sit there taking up inventory space that I don't have. My precious, precious inventory space. My island is called. What is my island called? Jade. Called Jade. I'm like, how did I forget that? I'm Arista, and we live on Jade. Get it? Alright, we need to go over to... If there was like, say there was a hat, or there were shoes, or something that went with the hot dog outfit, I might buy it because then it would be like a costume. But if it were to just be the hot dog suit, I don't know. It's a little much for me. We definitely don't have anywhere to put it either. So that's slightly disappointing. Ew. It's quite glaring. Well, sadly, bye, Verb. Thanks for hanging out. Other people be streaming? What? I thought this was my day to stream. I didn't think anyone else was allowed to stream today. This is news to me. I'm gonna have to talk to Twitch about this. This is ridiculous. Fiverr. Actually, I think we did get all these ones. You like that one? I thought that was good. Alright, there's a butterfly over there that I don't think I've seen before. So we need to go get this butterfly. Oh no, we've seen it before. Never mind. I take it back. I know all those butterflies. That's Steve and Billy and I hate dragonflies! I hate them! I'm not good at catching dragons. Okay, let's go back to the trees. Alright. Yeah, Kat, the color of Animal Crossing, that's the reason it's like that, because that was the closest color and font I could get to the actual Animal Crossing logo. And the way Twitch streams, I can't fill the whole window right, so I have to up some side space. And that's why it looks kind of... That's why I was like, I have to put something up there to fill the space. So I went with the title. No, 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 you... I hate when she does that. And then she's gonna stand here and she's gonna complain. And it's because I didn't freaking tell it to... If you're close to the tree, even if you're like slightly angled, it... For some reason, she ends up grabbing the damn tree again. This really pisses me off. Goldfish we have to catch. I don't remember where you find goldfish. I have a feeling not anywhere close by. You know, even as a kid, I don't remember putting bugs in my pants. Yeah, you know? Word. But she is all about it. Yeah, she is, I don't know why, she is just super excited about bugs. Are those different weeds? Look, the weeds are different! Oh my gosh, that's so cool! I am easily amused, apparently. God, I forget that with the stupid bug bite, they all freak out. Oh, I love the weeds. They look so cool. I think that looks so neat. I'm sure nobody else likes it, but I do. I should probably check and see how much the turnip prices are. I forgot to ask. I also forgot to ask this morning. Oopsies. We still have to go to the photographer guy's house to do something. I don't know what, but to do something. So, we'll see. I also haven't seen Red in a while. I hope he comes back. I like buying counterfeit paintings. Boo. That's where he goes if he comes, so. Darn. Almost time to harvest as soon as those ones finish up. We should be good. Hello, m'lady. I love Orchid Mantises. I remember the first time I saw one on the island. I was so excited. It was up here, and I couldn't get up here yet. And I was super, super excited about it because In real life, I like orchid mantises. I know what they are. And so I really, really wanted it, but I couldn't get to it, and I was so sad. So when I finally could climb up and actually get to these, it made me very happy. What did we get? Let's see. Oh, we didn't open our other one either. $5,000? Wow! Aw, fabulous. So fabulous. We're trying to catch this fish. We're not having good luck. Because the fish is a jerk. Huge jerk. There it goes. I got a tilapia! That makes me happier! It does make me happier! I didn't know tilapia were in rivers. Maybe they are. I always thought they were ocean fish. I don't know where we're gonna find this goldfish. We also have to set up my bridge. Where we're gonna put the bridge to my house. Because I think we're gonna put it here, and I'm trying to decide if we should do another suspension bridge, or if we should do, like, the Zen bridge. But I think because that bridge is so close, it makes more sense to have the same type of bridge. So, yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. Let's do that. Come on, Tom. Finish pretending to work and help me. It is the... Alright, well, let's talk infrastructure. All kinds of things. I would like to talk about layout changes. Oh, nope. Nope, never mind, not that. Perfect. Yes. Yes, I would like to talk infrastructure. But I would like to talk about bridges. Bridges. I would like to build a bridge. Yes. That is what they're for. So we're gonna use a suspension bridge. I really like the look of the Zen bridge. It's just really expensive, and this one's right next to it, so it seems silly. Yes. Yes, please. He's just putting things in my pocket now. Like, that's a little creepy. Yeah, he's just like, I'm gonna slip this in your pocket. You, sir, keep away from me. In my pocket. I don't want you putting stuff in my pockets, dude. Also, we need to go. Oh. Hi. Oh my god, I love it. Especially with the bubble gum, it looks like a pacifier. Oh my gosh. Oh Clay, you silly hamster. Sorry. Look at my fossils. Check. Turn up prices, and then we should sell some of the stuff. And then we should go visit Harvey. Your turn up prices. Crap. Got it. I want to sell some stuff. Oh, I forgot to give the other guy. That's going to sell for a lot. Pretty sure he has two of the three that I kept, but just in case. Nice. Great. Uh-oh. Or see if he needs any of these things. I'd like to donate. Okay, so it is just the tilapia. Okay, that's fine. This must be a tilapia. Yes. Tell me about the tilapia. Wherever the waters are warm, tilapia can be found. It is a highly adaptable river fish. Oh, they mainly feed on algae, but they will also eat larvae and dead fish, or whatever fits in their mouths. I will confess that as a growing owlet, I similarly defined food as anything that fits in my need. And there you have it. That's creepy. Very creepy. No, I'm good, thanks. Bye. Alright, let's go see Harvey. Because I want to know what's up with this. This seems like a special June thing. I mean, maybe it has to do with weddings? Because the other one, that's what, what's her name said? What's her, oh, I can't leave until I do something with this. Okay, that's fine. I have to put the bridge down. I'm going to have to put the bridge down first. And then, so, let's sell these, put the bridge down, and then we'll go to Harvey. We're trying. We got lots of things to do today. But yeah, let's go see Harvey. Harvey. I like that table up there, but it's going to be stupid expensive for no reason. I would like to sell these two fish. Gets in my ears. Okay. Yeah, that, I mean, that sounds not good, but sure. Okay. Okay. We gotta go. Build our bridge. Okay. So, I think right here would be a good spot to build it. Stop it. Stop it. There's no river here. Okay, apparently I'm too far away. What? It's huge! Seriously, game? It won't let us build there. Alright, well that means that we're gonna have to change our brick. I'm frustrated because it should. If you look at it, look, it takes up like what, 1, 2, 3, 4 spaces? There is there's enough space to do that here. It's like, oh yeah, you have creative license to do whatever you want, except you don't. So we're gonna have to... Frustrating. So my river is gonna look less natural than I wanted it to, because we can't... camper at the moment. Not gonna lie. me do stuff before, and now it's like, no, you can't. You can't jump across. What are you thinking? Who would ever try to jump across a river? I'll tell you. I'll tell you, this guy. Alright. A table. Yeah, see, apparently you can do it. You just need a little more gusto. Let's fill in these. Eventually, we're gonna make it to Harvey's. No river. There's a freaking river right here. Yeah, we're gonna have to. I hope that that's not. No, we're gonna have to go one more over. I mean, if we can jump this, then okay. I was gonna say, if we can jump them, then there's absolutely no point in doing this anyway. So. I'm angry at the game. So yes, teacher voice came out. Doesn't look realistic. Oh, you mean hot dogs. Oh, yeah, the hot dog thing. That was interesting. Bah. I picked a spot for the land to connect. Shut up. That's not anything to be proud of. Stupid. Stupid girl. Stupid girlness. Okay. When did the yeah. It was just that I was asked to buy. I was told. Not ass. I was told to buy a hot dog suit that I know I'm never going to wear. That's just going to take up inventory space. And so, no, I had to talk about why that was not a good idea. Was it super teacher voice? It was teacher voice. It was teacher voice. I thought I heard the Mario theme song for a second. I was like, what? I'm gonna go to Harv's Island. Sure. Yay. Flying! That's how they fly. They go. Shaved ice. Oh my. Hello? Hey, I hear you. We're still groovy, and the anniversary shoot's gonna happen. I'm just behind a little. Well, okay, but what do we do about the lovely sets? Prepping them ourselves could get a bit ticklish. Cyrus Breeze. And our main squeeze, Cyrus. Aww, they're married and in love. A whole bunch. Far out, right? Anyway, they want to get some anniversary photos made. Fancy ones with sets and stuff. And because it's June now, and June is wedding season, here we are. Thing is, I'm cool with lending out my studio, but my wedding sets are running slightly behind schedule. I'd ordered decorations and painting the walls and floors, but then a neat bird flew by and they went meh. Long story short, someone still gotta move stuff around so it looks wedding-y, then snap some photos. Okay. Sounds fun! What am I doing? Okay! This is my wedding picture studio. It's actually my kitchen with some set walls I put up. Let me know if you get hungry. It's pretty much exactly like my regular, not my kitchen studio. But if you forget how those work, what happens? Okay. Okay. Cool. Great. What the heck am I doing? Adorable. She's so cute! Aww. They match the carpet! Sure. He's like, sure, whatever, babe. Oh, God. I know, right? I actually think I own that hair as well. You want to recreate your entire wedding day? Okay. Schmoopy? Oh, so schmoopy. Schmoopy. Wow. Ceremony photo. Oh my God. Cute set of plenty of pink and white. Okay. Sure. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This one. Okay, I got it. I get it. I get what we're supposed to do. Okay. Well then, a CAD design, you would not be following their very specific suggestions. For, why did you put wedding in quotes? So if we move these forward, perfect. All right, now we need to get these organized. Well, these need to go over onto this wall. Absolutely. Yeah, let's do that. Put these up here. And we need one more set of things. Of stuff out. Oh, it doesn't just have to be. Oh, okay, I get it. Might make more sense. Instead, have it match the. We need another. These. And one more. Okay. Yay! That one stayed in the right place! Lovely. All right, what is this, the thing that Clay made? Is there anything else we could use that would look nice? Oh, absolutely. What else we got? some of the flamingos in. They're pink. I think this will actually look kind of cool if we do that. Let's tie the knot! Sure! Okay, sure. Zoom in. Oh, crumb. No, what happened? It's not working. Okay. Get rid of us. Zoom in. I'm on Harvey's Island. So there isn't really an option to join. Sorry. All right, take the photo. Sure. All right, let's do one like this too. I wish they would move, but. That if X zooms in, then Y should zoom out. But, or B, but it's, sadly it's not. Get rid of us. And take the picture. Perfect. Okay. There you go, all done. Go ahead. Oh my goodness, it's everything I could have wanted. You've somehow captured all the joy and love that my darling and I share in one amazing photo. I love it. Yay. Yay. Thank you. Cool. Once again, thank you so much for everything. Help us out. So much fun. Would you be interested? Yes. Okay, so I guess this is a daily event. Every day in June, you do this. Okay, that's good to know. Cool. Well, there you go. That was neat. adorable alpacas, llamas. You're not even working! Okay. Alright. I have no idea what he's talking about. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I did not pay attention to anything he just said. I want to go home. Oh, so we can send stuff if we have too much stuff on the island, we can send it with him to just get delivered to the island, or can get sold straight up with the Nook Brothers. So then you're not stuck being like, okay, I don't have any more room for anything. That's very interesting. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right. Well. Okay. We have random stuff now. Great. Okay. All right. I think that's it for Animal Crossing for today. Apparently now we have stuff we have to do every day now.